political crisis. The election.
We're not saying the military will take power
in November, on November the 8th. And
but we're not saying it won't either.
This is when the National League for Democracy Party. Won in a landslide. It was a resounding victory with 80.
Just ignore us.
Party voiced their concerns, saying that
we are the stakeholder.
They believed the election was not free and fair. They believed there was duplicate names on voting papers. They that the Election Commission hold and demands for an investigation. Fearful again of the country's Election Commission. They escalated after reports of increasing support that they believed it was free and fair and domestic.
A coup with support of the people.